Okay then, thanks for tuning in for another Powered Up Electricity Meter video. In this one then we're going to be looking at a Schlumberger SPB01. Nothing special to write about this one. It's quite small and compact. Rather clicky-clacky and plasticky construction. You know, wiring it up, it was like flipping wiring up a box of chocolates, for goodness sake. Yeah, nothing special to write about this one, but let's get into it anyway and zoom in on specification plate and have a look at it. There it is then. Schlumberger SPB01 then. 230 volts, 50 hertz alternation frequency for this one. Single phase, two wire, it's a glass too. 20 to 80 amps loading capacity. And of course, because this is electronic and it lacks a load wheel, the way this one registers is there's a little light just there where my finger's coming in, and it says 800 imp /kWh. Okay, so that little light inside that hole there will flash on and off 800 times before it registers one on that black number drum there. Okay, so yeah, we're going to power it up. It currently is powered up actually, but you've got no way of knowing that it's powered up. You can't even press your ear up against it and hear it humming, because there's no coils inside that thing. It's just a big plastic box. And yes. Big plastic box. Okay, nothing special to write about, and well, there we go. Let's power it up then and get into it.